Good morning, guys. Happy Monday. It is February 28th and it's a new week. Done today. I have to do my wall calendar. I have to get some other stuff done for work. So I will bring you guys along with all that. So yeah, I'm also gonna work out today and make me some lunch. So yeah, let's get into today. Alright guys, so I just got done with some lunch and I got done with a module of training I had to get done. So now I'm going to get a quick workout in on the treadmill and then put up laundry. So yeah, and then I'll let you guys know what happens afterwards. So yeah. Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. Happy March 1st. And it's been a busy one so far. We just went and got groceries, and I'm just now sitting down to eat breakfast. We picked up some cinnamon rolls. So, yeah. My workout yesterday was pretty intense after not working out for a while. So, I'm taking it easy today. I'm gonna get a small workout in, not too intense, so... Yeah, anyways, I'm gonna get some work done and eat breakfast and then work out. So, yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon. You're a troublemaker. You're a troublemaker.
You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl.
You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down.
Good morning, guys. Happy Wednesday, it's March 2nd. A lot of stuff is happening today. I have training till whenever. I just made some breakfast. I actually just also took a shower and worked out, so I'll put in that clip right now.
Is she the one? The one you've been waiting for? Is she the one? Is she the one?
But I also need to edit today, so I'm gonna put that clip in as well. So yeah, let's get into today.
There's something in the way you roll your eyes.
Good morning, guys. Happy Thursday. It is March 3rd, and I'm sitting here at my desk. It's actually almost 8 a.m. now. I'm gonna get some stuff done, and then later on, I'm gonna work out. So I had training yesterday, the last 2 days, and actually passed the final exam that we had yesterday. So there's that. So I should be getting my certificate for that really soon. But yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna get some stuff done. We're gonna pick up coffee today too. So yeah. Anyways, I will talk to you guys soon.
You cause you're tired, cover you as you desire. When you fall asleep inside my arms, may not have the fancy things, but I'll give you.
Good morning, guys. Happy Friday. It is March 4th and it's gonna be a busy one. I am currently going through my dresser right here and I'm putting my new one together today, going through getting rid of some things. So it's gonna be a busy day, and I also still have to do my planner, so I'm gonna put in a time lapse of that. So Yeah, let's get today started.
Everything you could ever want, it's in my arms. So baby, tell me yes, and I will give you everything. So baby, tell me yes, and I will be all yours tonight. So baby, tell me yes, and I will give you everything.